17. What's wrong with being 17? Did you all start that one as well? And here's me dreaming of going home with presents for me mama, James and Daisy.
Your brother and sister.
Belt up, man, we're trying to sleep. Sorry, he was just talking to me and I felt so ashamed. And I promised myself there and then that I would never cry again. Even if I felt like my chest was going to explode. You remind me of my Uncle Stephen. I mean, who decided that we have to kill each other in the first place?
Leaders. Generals. Politicians, take your pick.
Yeah, but I don't see them down here with those where the bullets start flying to you. It's not going to happen though, is it? We'll probably be dead by this time tomorrow.
Hey!
Over.
I think I would make it on my own, thank you.
Oh, Wolf, don't forget, the Melrose Inn in Kirkdale. We'll be in the lounge.
I won't forget.